Alyssa, did you have a chance to check out the Timberwolves game last night?
I did not. I was trying to catch up on my sleep with my rest.
Did you see any highlights in social, though, or anything like that? So what does it mean for, you know, you just got here to Minnesota, already being treated, seeing, you know, 2-0 start for you, but also seeing the Timberwolves playing really well?
It's a really cool thing. I think, like, I'm a really big community person, so when, like, sports teams and communities are doing well, I think it's a good thing to just, like, bring the whole, you know, city together, and it's cool to see, and it's just building up a culture here that's, you know, that's in the past been really good, so it's cool to see that resurface.
And your first game at Target Center the other night, you know, now that you had a couple of days to sort of digest it, you know, what were some of your impressions from your home debut?
I mean, I just, sometimes I go out there and I think too much, so I think that's a big thing for me, is just to go out there and play freely, and just know that it's okay to make mistakes, not be so locked in on that, and let that get to me. So it was really fun, and like when I hit my first three, like I wasn't expecting the crowd to go so loud, so that was really cool experience for me. I mean, it just shows how much support I have here, and it's really cool to know that. So and it was a very, very tough win, the long game. So.
Yeah.
So it's cool to experience like a game like that this early in the season.
And what did you learn from, I know you weren't actually in the game, but what did you learn from seeing, you know, some of your vets, you know, playing in the double overtime? What did you take away from watching that?
Just how, honestly, how they just stuck together through that whole, you know, they, none of them came out, I don't think, in the whole two OTs, so. I know that's a really hard thing to do, and you know, when all the pressure is on you, so it was definitely a different perspective for me, because you know, like in college, like usually I'm the one that's out there at the end of the game. So I mean, it's cool to learn from like Fee and like Kayla McBride, and you know, just people who are leaders on our team, to see how they are in those types of situations, and to kind of just learn from that.
Do you think your head's kind of stopped spinning a little bit from the transition from the college game to the NBA game, or you don't have to think as much?
It's getting there. I don't know, I'm somebody who, you know, like it's a bad thing, it's a curse and a blessing, because, you know, I care so much about like my career and just the team and things like that. So that's why, you know, sometimes I'm thinking too much, but at the same time, I think being with this kind of team where we have great leaders, starting from the coaches to the players, you learn to, you know, like people believe in you, and so like if you make a mistake or two, like just shake it off. So I haven't been too worried about that lately, so it's gotten a little better.
You still feel like a bit of a tourist out there sometimes, because the quality of play is so good, sometimes it's hard to not just want to watch.
Yeah, no, I mean, it's a whole different game, and you know, I feel that when I step out on the court for, you know, the opportunities I do get. So, yeah, I feel like being in the position I'm in to be able to, you know, we have great vets, so to be able to watch them during different situations in the games and just learn from them, I think that's a, you know, it's a good starting position to be in.
All right. Thank you, Alyssa.
Thank you, guys.